Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, The Spice Connection. Today I'm going to show you a recipe of colorful and cheesy breakfast sandwich. So without much waiting, let's get started. For today's breakfast sandwich recipe, we need bread, grated cheese. I have taken mozzarella cheese, you can take any cheese, food color, and some butter. I will first take four bowls and take out the cheese in each of them. I have taken very small portions of cheese, about 2 tablespoons of cheese in each bowl, because I will make only 2 sandwiches. You can take cheese as much as you like or as many sandwiches you want to make. Now I will add food colors to the cheese. I have red, purple, green, and orange. If you have more food colors, you can definitely use them. I had these 4 colors. I will make my sandwich with these 4 colors today. Mix the cheese nicely with the colors. I will now grease the breads with generous amount of butter on both sides. Now layer one bread with all the different colors of cheese. Arrange them in lines like this. Cover the cheese with the other slice of the bread. I will prepare the other sandwich as well. Heat a pan and add in the bread for toasting. Toast it nicely on both sides until it turns golden brown and crispy, and the cheese has completely melted. You can see how beautifully the bread has toasted. Take it out in a plate and cut the bread diagonally. You can see how cheesy and colorful the sandwich looks. If you have loved my recipe, don't forget to like and share this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more interesting videos coming up. Until then, stay healthy, stay safe. See you guys on my next video again.